So as you might be able to see, their enclosure that used to be all green and lovely has already been turned to mud. It's been such a wet summer. Ultimately, the goal is to have them free range. So I'm gonna take a step towards that today by putting up the temporary fencing, because then I'll be able to move it and expand it. Let's get these girls a bit more space. You know, you can come out, girls.